The shape is different. The work also different. What is the work means? What is kidney doing means? It is doing our extra minerals is away from the body.
Extra?
What are the extra minerals in our body? It is removed by the kidney. That means in your body, sugar content is more means it will be removed by the kidney.
That means 7
going to 8
kidney can be damaged.
Ah, yes sir. Someone corrected in 8th house means the kidney is removing the essential part of the minerals in our bodies. Understood? Essential part means some magnesium content is required, but the kidney is removed that content also. Some calcium content is required, the kidney is removed that also. Some protein is required in our body, it is removed that also. Therefore, 8th sublord, 7th sublord is connected to 8th house. This is giving opposite reaction. In this case, what we have to do means, we have to operate the system. We have to give unshape. Actually, this head is in this shape means, doctor, what will do, sir?
Operation, yes.
They are putting some extra rod and something put in correct shape. Okay, sir. Actually, 9th house is the natural, 8th house is the unnatural. Unnatural means what we do? We are doing some extra fitting, extra operation. It is called a disease curable medicine, curable disease through medicine. This is called 8th house called operation. It was called operation. For example, one person in accident, sir. The leg was broken. Did he cure by medicine or operation, sir?
Operation.
Operation only simple way. That means, ethos is called as a operation. Operation is two, in operation case, two events will come, sir. It may be success or it may be failure. Right, sir. Operation means if you are taking the medicine, there is no risk because the 6th house is not unfavorable to Lagna. This is neutral to Lagna. 8th house is what we tell, 8th house is unfavorable to Lagna. Therefore, in operation cases, around 20 to 30% failure rates also. Correct or not, sir? All the operation cases, around 20 to 25% risk is there. Correct or not, sir? For example, one person having some problem with kidney, sir. Doctor checked. He told, sir, if I give medicine, 6 months you can take, the kidney problem is solved. If you want, before 6 months, I will put one operation in your body. You have to admit at a hospital for 1 week. After 10 days, your problem will be solved. The person who, the person preferred medicine or operation, sir?
Medicine.
Why, sir? Operation is risky. Instead of removing kidney, he will remove stomach also. After that, he told operation, every doctor said, operation success, patient came. They are told, sir.
Yes, sir.
Operation success.
Operation
but
success.
Patient dead. Because this operation is ghetto. This is, risk is there. It told us as which bhava is called as the risk bhava, sir.
Ghetto
is the risk bhava. Okay, sir. Therefore, ghetto is called a without medicine, what are the treatment we are doing? That is called 8th house. Understood, sir?
Without
taking medicine, what are the treatment we are taking? That is called 8th house. Otherwise, overdose also called 8th house. Why overdose, sir?
Third of 6th.
Third of 6th. 8th house is from 6th, this is 3rd house. Third house we are giving multiple power. If overdose taken means what will happen, sir? This is health improvement or health side effect it comes.
Side effect.
From the we say doctor, lot of doctor give advice, the operation is better. Otherwise, I have to give over this. Is it correct or not, sir? Kidney problem or any problem goes to doctor. He is, first of all, he advises operation. Because in operation means he can take more money. For your 8th house, for doctor, which house, sir?
6th.
Patient is Lagna, sir. Doctor, which bhava, sir?
7th.
7th house is our opposite person. Who involved the matter, this is called 7th house. Here I am Lagna, you are 7th house. You are Lagna, I am 7th house. Patient is Lagna means doctor is 7th house. If 8th house is for patient means doctor, this is 2nd house. You see in medical, which doctor getting more medicine? Medicine giving doctor getting more money, operation making doctor getting more
money.
What, sir? Can you understand this theory, sir? Because our 8th house operation means first of all they are giving anesthesia. That is 12th house. Because 8th house is coming means 12th house also coming in queue. Okay, sir. After that they are giving the bill. I am putting this lot of bills.
Second house.
Yes, sir. Before that, they are giving one paper to a wife. Good sign. Your husband is dead, we are not taking responsibility. They are giving or not, sir?
Yes.
Because the 8th house is opposing to the 9th house. This is non-guaranteed boss. This is bad Baba. We can't give guarantee. Okay, sir, this is unexpected, this is Karaga is unexpected events. Unexpected means the operation may be the operation success. If the operation success also, the problem, we can't give 100%, the problem is solved. Yes, sir, for cesarean also, sir. Cesarean also, the doctor said, we are doing our best. 1% or 5% or 10% may be some problem will come. We are not responsible. This is as per the rule in operation, some type of bad events also will come like this. Because the 8th house is the unexpected events. Okay, sir. Now 1 and 6, these are small diseases. I'm telling you, 1 and 6. These are smart things, like fever, cough, that type of disease.
What is that?
1 and 6 is called as a small disease or incurable disease or not dangerous to our body.
These are called acute.
Whatever you are doing, your routine work will not affect for this 6th house. Whatever you are doing, your work will not spoil your, they're doing routine work, sir.
Not disturb our...
Disturb our routine work.
Yes.
You are taking the tablet, you are working.
Yes.
Okay, sir. But 8th house is coming means that is dangerous to start. Therefore, for medical astrology, compared to 6th house, 8th house is the very bad house. Therefore, medical astrology, lot of people, we are thinking 6th house is the hero. No.
8th house.
8th house is the hero or villain. Because this bad house, therefore we call it as villain. Villain means what, sir?
A bad hero.
Equal to hero strength.
In Hindi, Khalnayak.
Khalnayak. Villain means in English word, Tamil we are villain.
In Hindi, Khalnayak.
Khalnayak.
Bad person.
Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person. Bad person again 12th house. 12th house also we have to consider for medical. 12th house is called as a long term treatment. Treatment in the hospital, not house. In the hospital, our new environment. Okay, sir.
The chronic disease
come
under 8th
house or 12th house?
That is 9th
house.
Incurable disease. That is 4th house. Incurable disease, all are in 4th house.
Chronic that goes for the long term.
Sir, I am telling you, sir. 8th house disease is always giving more pain. What are the disease is giving more pain? That is called eight. What accident is come?
Any type of disease.
Has,
the pain.
If it is giving pain, that is 8. For example, sugar giving pain or not, sir?
No.
Pain. Therefore, this is not 8.
It's 6.
In sugar, you have to take some commitment. This type of food you can't take. This type of food you can't take. Okay, sir. Therefore, our freedom is called as 5th house. Entertainment is called as 5th house. That means opposite 5th house, which is called, sir? 4th house. 4th house is 70% bad to Lagna. Okay, sir. And 100% bad to entertainment. 5th house. Therefore, when sugar comes, we are not taking first 5. Artificial sugar food, not cane.
Sugar cane is good.
Sugar cane is which power? That is 5th power. Sugar cane is okay. But fiber food is good. Fiber food which power, sir?
Third power.
Which are the fiber food? Means if any food, it is easily converted to other section.
Energy.
Actually, fiber food means it is easily converted to easily decay. Decay means
discard.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Easily absorb the problem.
No, sir. Actually, both those is permanent.
Permanent.
Yes. Permanent we got it for rice, wheat. If you purchase 100 flow rice or 100 flow wheat in your kitchen, how long it will be good, sir? 1 year. Okay, sir. If you purchase vegetable, how long you can put in your?
3 days.
3 to 4 days. That is called third house. This is not changing is changing is the rice is always big, but vegetable if you purchase today, after 3 days it will be destroyed.
Consumed.
It should be consumed. Otherwise it will be
decay.
Okay, sir. For example, third house, what you are telling, sir? What are the karaga? It is, this karaga is changing frequently. It is called as a third house. Third house is not only a travel, sir. Third house is called as a changing frequently. If you go travel, which is changing, sir?
Location is changing.
Location is changing. If you are speaking your cell phone, which are changing, your audio frequency is converted to electromagnetic frequency, and then electromagnetic frequency is converted to audio frequency to other thing. Therefore, the third was called changing parameters. Therefore, what are the material, what are the food is easily changeable is that is called as a bad out.
So for
6, 8
and
12,
Lagna connection is a must.
Lagna Shuddha connector
6-8.
Shuddha connector. Shuddha connector. For this is Shuddha connector. If it is correct, the disease will be increased.
Increase.
Because the immunity level will be decreased.
Lagna is immunity.
Lagna is immunity, sir.
Correct.
Lagna means what? I am telling Lagna, we are roughly telling the rules, right? If you observe, Lagna means our brains. If Lagna is connected, iron number means our brain always happy with the soul, with the situation. If you are happy with the always in your situation, your immunity power will be increased. If we are always tension, always worries means our negative energy will be increased. Okay, sir?
Yeah.
12th house is long-term treatment in hospital. In your house means always lying in bed. Not sitting, only lying. That means 12th house is, Lagna is acting the person. One person is walking, going, running. It is called activity of the Lagna. Fourth house is defeat to the Lagna. That means they are not able to act in things. Some person take food. Routine life will be damaged, sir. Fourth house is called routine life will be damaged. One. And very important karana for fourth house, our path will be removed is called fourth house.
Our
path will be removed. For example, kidney is removed, put another kidney. This is called 12th house.
12th
house. Moving part from our body. Sir.
Out from the body.
Yes, sir. 12th
house.
12th house was removal part in our body. Sir.
Amputation.
Yes, sir?
Amputation.
Yeah, same.
Yes.
Does it include replacement also?
Replacement. 8th house is not a replacement, it is repaired and putting the same. 8th house is called a not replacement. The operation come, the shape will be kept.
Like knee replacement.
Quite artificial.
Knee replacement is 12th house.
Knee replacement is 12th house. But knee is not replaced. Say knee is there. Some rod only put, it is called 8th house.
Correct.
Okay, sir. Because both are triangles, sir. Trigona. Therefore, this karaka and this karaka are little bit changed.
Correct.
The trigona karaka, both are more or less same. For example, same doctor can treatment this also.
But how 4th house is same?
Person?
How 4th house is same with 8 and 12?
4 and 12 all are same in that.
You know, what is the similarity between?
Nice, sir. 4th house is not damaging karaka, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, we are not including this one. That is long term disease. Fourth house is called a long-term disease. 8th house and 12th house is the risky. As per our concept, sir, 4th house is not a very bad one. This is supporting our finance everything. Okay, sir, 30% it is active. This is 100% inactive. 30% active means one person is walking, running. This is a good. What I do?
Good sign.
Stamina. Good stamina means which is higher? 11th house is the stamina. Stamina less means what? One person from ground floor to third floor, he is walking, and third floor, one cell phone is coming means he is taking the cell phone. Hello sir, tell me sir, how are you sir? Without any, what I do?
Yeah.
He is having good stamina. One person is taking first floor, his knee is problem. Again, he is going to second floor, he wants some rest. After 5 days, he goes to their third floor. This is called less stamina. Okay, sir. Stamina means what, sir? activity is called stamina.
Yes, yes.
Actually, this is under sleep, light sleep, or inactivity is called 12th house. 11th house, what we told, sir?
Opposite.
100% job, you see.
Negation of.
This is coma stage. 12th house is called coma stage, like coma stage. Inactive. 11th house is, this is 200% benefit to Lagna. That formula, first day we given the formula, no? That formula is helping us.
3 and 11.
Third house is, 11th house is called as stamina. Stamina means what? Means in cricket or player, if stamina is there, means he will be, it is called a good form. They are telling in cricket team, the player is in good form, means he is always acting. Fourth house means, if ball is coming, he is not acting. Normally, for example, one person is lean, like our Pandit. Okay, sir, one power, one person is fat, I am not telling anything.
Like me.
No, you are not fat.
Like me.
You are not fat. If always, lean person always going, coming, in morning also, he arranges a different for all the people. Afternoon also, all the people. Evening going also, he giving all the matters from morning and evening up to 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock, he is acting.
Yes.
Because of his body. Body language. First of all, that is one of the reason. If it is fat, we are growing and running is difficult.
Yes.
That is called fourth house. Always fourth house means they want sit in one place.
Stable.
Therefore, the cholesterol is increasing.
Lazy.
Lean people always want to move one place to another place. Therefore, the cholesterol is reduced. Due to the reduce of cholesterol, it is easy to move one place to another place. Okay, sir? That is why here, the 12th house, we are telling, coma state or inactive state, 11th house is full activity, that is called stamina. Okay, sir? Now, these are the houses, sir. In any horoscope, sir, in any horoscope, 1, 6, 8, 12. The Bhava is only add number, means he is not admitted in hospital throughout life, sir. If it is girl, only for childbirth only he can go hospital.
Come again.
If any horoscope, 1, 6, 8, 12 okay. is only connected with the add number.
Odd number.
Add number. If it is 3, 7, 11, it's very good.
1, 3,
5,
7,
9, 11, 13. What if
it is 1, 6, 8, 10, 12?
Combination is what?
In any hour score, Lagna sub-lord connected, 6th house also connected, 8th house also connected, this Bhava means he is energetic person, he is not admitted in hospital in his range. Very good guy.
Even
in the old age
also.
What sir? 18. That time remedy, but that time also, now it is not long time hospital. But the good thing is, sir, 1, 6, 8, 12, is connected with the power of escape, sir?
Power
escape, sir?
Yes.
I will explain there. In any horoscope, sir, actually we are not discussing any particular disease, sir. This is another section. First, we are discussing the all common diseases, sir.
Yes.
In all common diseases, in any horoscope, 1, 6, 8, 12 is only connected with the add number. Means, this horoscope, this is not going hospital regularly. Sometimes, oftenly he can go for hospital for see his friends or relations. Okay, sir, not for he. Can you understand my English, sir?
Yeah, perfect.
sir, go ahead, sir.
If lung is connected, na, sir?
If lung is connected. Yes, sir, ki.
Sir, yeah, it is,
sir. Ah, sir. Sir, this is for you. Yes. Yeah.
Please
take.
Oh, sir.
Sir,
please.
Sir,
okay, tea time.